Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter. It's great to be on board.
There's the whistle and here we go. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, if we're talking about strong characters, Gigi Buffon is an easy choice. A class act for me, whose presence gives confidence to everyone else in the team. He's a...
And the finish! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
To safety. Lamar. He's gone for it! Already this season, a game of huge importance, one for which 3 points will guarantee promotion. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Jota. So one thing worthy of note, the big new signing has failed even to make the squad.
Well, it'll be fascinating as to whether the fans voice an opinion on why he has yet to figure. Expectation could soon turn to frustration if he doesn't feature.
William Carvalho. Nancy do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it?
They're a counter-attacking outfit, Peter, who can be a tad boring by sitting back for spells, but they do excite when they spring the break.
Goodison. Vela tries a through ball. He's made sure that that won't get through. Well intercepted, really well tuned in. It's Chadley. First quarter of an hour gone. Now the pass. So what now? Shots on! Shapes the shoots! That's gone a long way up and away. Defenders on the back foot. Looks to slip it through. Chadley, he's onside. Is it in? Oh, it's there!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Gunnarsson plays it out to the wing.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Cresswell. Stepanenko.
Chadley. Vela. Out to the left it goes. Chadley. Going for goal! Taken with style. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, One team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
It's come loose. Mario Götze. Vidal, played out to the wing. That had to be more accurate. That's a throw. And it's Deeney, played out to the right. And help's available out wide, going through. Whipped in. Ivanovic knocks it away. Aimed long and direct. Deeney. Unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And it's Deeney. McGeady. Deeney did well to pick out McGeady, who just couldn't get the ball to sit for him. Vela. Mario Götze. Busquets with a good steal, well played. William Carvalho passes it forward. Deeney. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And it's hoisted clear. Out wide to the right. McGeady has given away a free kick. And that'll be the last act of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
A half of massive entertainment and excitement, a two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. Start of another 45 minutes. Busquets battling down that right flank. Another throw in. Shot a goal! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Mario Götze. Over to the left. Long-shell pass, that's the message there. Jardel. Gunnarsson. Stepanenko. Now it's Chadli. What a throw in. that's Fela.
Lamar.
Loose ball, who's going to get there? Pins it in. Rooney. He's gone for goal. He's got away with one there. Cresswell. Stepanenko. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Stepanenko.
Bela
pushes it out wide. Chip through.
Bela
is flagged offside.
Oh, it would have been fabulous had the timing matched the pass. Pity.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Rooney. Ivanovic. Stepanenko. Mario Götze. And it's Götze. Adjuris. Now the pass. Is it in? Yes, it's an own goal.
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.